Oh my god, stop. Okay, I'm wearing this for the rest of the video because this is too cute and it goes with my outfit. I'm obsessed. I can't live without your love. Can't live without your touch. Can't go on without you. Hey boo, welcome back to my channel. My name is Natty. If you're new, I do lifestyle videos, vlogs, and videos on becoming that girl, period. So today, as you guys can see, I have a package. It's from Temu, as you can tell by the title and the thumbnail. We're gonna be unboxing the package that I received from Temu. Now, there are a lot of speculations out there and rumors about Temu. It's literally just a marketplace, just like Amazon or Shein. To be honest, I feel like they have better prices than both Amazon and Shein. I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got here today, and we're gonna be unboxing this together. I personally know somebody that shopped on Temu previously, so that's why I felt like I had the confidence to go in and shop. And this is honestly the second package I've received from Temu, so I'm super excited to unbox this with you guys today. So let's get right into it. What did I buy? So I have my handy dandy scissors. Package open. Okay, got a whole bunch of stuff in here. Everything in these two bags. So open them up. Let's start with this one. It's not as full, so we'll start with this one first. These are some carafes that I ordered. Yeah, perfect. A carafe that I ordered. It is plastic. I'm gonna be utilizing this for our upcoming après-ski girls weekend. I am putting together a mimosa bar, and so I'm gonna be using these carafes on the mimosa bar. I literally paid like $3 for these two carafes, and they're plastic. You can reuse them. They have like an airtight seal lid. So I love these. These are gonna be perfect on the mimosa bar, and I'm super excited to use these. So goodbye from Temu. So yes, I approve this buy of the carafes. Okay, let's see what we got next. Oh, okay. This is a dress that I ordered. Long maxi black dress. This is cute. I hope it fits. It looks a little big. No, it should fit snug. Let me try this on for you guys and I'll come right back.
Hey you guys, so here I am back with the dress from Temu. And it is floor length. It has a good length. It's comfortable. I love the fit. It's stretchy. This is like one of the perfect like maxi dresses. Like the material is not itchy or anything like that. It's super comfortable. I love the fit. I love how it looks. And yeah, I'm definitely happy with this purchase here. I just love how this dress looks on me. It shapes my body and hugs my body really nice. And yeah, I think this is definitely a good buy from Temu.
Now we have the next bag from Temu. Okay, this one has a whole bunch of stuff in it. So we'll start with this first. I've seen those like Loverboy hats. I'm not sure what they're called. I honestly forget the name of the brand, but I got one of those like little knockoff ones. It has like the little ears on there. This is super cute. Okay, I like this. Even though it's like a little knockoff brand, it says Forever Sunshine, Bitterly Love. That's obviously wrong, but again, who cares? Okay, Temu coming through. It seems like it's good quality. It has like a little bit of like frayed pieces on the sides. Not sure if that's like the design of it. It seems like it is because it's like all over, but hey, I think this hat was like $2 and change. So for $2 and change, this is a pretty good dupe. Can't complain here. So I like this purchase. I'm happy. Honestly, now that I'm looking at this hat, I don't really think this was a good buy. And the reason is because it's like the edges are frayed. It doesn't have like the correct logo. It's not really like a good dupe. I don't know. I don't really think this is something that I would wear outside necessarily because of the logo, because it's a dupe. It's not correct. I'll try to find a link. Maybe if I can find a better dupe for this. I feel like I have seen them on Instagram. So I'm going to do some more research and keep searching for this here. All right, next thing. Oh, okay. Love this. These are some makeup bags that I ordered off of Temu. I believe these were like $4 and change for a set of two. And these are super cute because I want to do like a TikTok of like packing my toiletry bags. So I figured like this would be cute. And also for après-ski girls weekends, this is like a little toiletry bag that I can put my stuff in. Love this. Here's the bag. I love the design. I think it's super cute. And this one's a smaller little toiletry bag. So I can put like my larger lotions, creams, body wash in there. And then in here, I can maybe put like my makeup, makeup tools, brushes. It's a smaller little bag, but same design. So this is super cute. Next, I got these rollers. I'm not gonna open them, but they do have their clips. There's about 12 in here. I got these rollers from Temu also. I paid like $3 and change for this. I want to do another TikTok or maybe YouTube short, like rolling my hair up. So you guys will be on the lookout for that. And I will show you how I utilize these rollers. In my last video, you saw that I used sponge rollers. So this time I'm gonna use these Velcro rollers. And you know, see how they curl my hair. So I'm excited to use these. Here's another dress that I ordered, similar to the black maxi that I tried on earlier. This one is in gray. It's just more like for around the house, like lounging, and I just thought it was cute. I think I paid like between $8 to $11 for both of the maxi dresses, so that's not really like a bad price. I would say this is a good buy overall. Next, I'm super excited about this. This is like an oil dispenser. So again, that's another video you guys should be on the lookout for. I got this little dispenser. You just fill it with oil and you just go in throughout your hair with a comb and disperse the oil throughout your hair. So I'm really excited about this. And then also this is a massage, like scalp scrubber. Yeah, oops. You can just go in and like massage your scalp. So super excited about that. So overall, I would rate these two products a 10 out of 10. I'm super excited to use these. This is a good buy. This was probably only like $4. Everything that I bought was under $10. So shout out to Temu, okay? Next, I got this necklace here. It's like a diamond choker, super cute. I'm gonna try it on. Oh yeah, this is super cute. It's like a diamond choker. Yeah, I like this a lot. This is gonna look really pretty with some like a dress, some ideas that I have coming soon. So I love this. And I think I got the matching earrings. Let me check. Got some matching earrings to go with that. Oh my god, this is so perfect. I cannot wait to put both of these things on. These are how the earrings look. Look at how beautiful. These are gonna be so beautiful on. I cannot wait to pair those earrings and the necklace together. That's gonna look awesome. Okay, next are these super cute bows. They come in black, pink, and white, and they also have like little clips on them, which these are super adorable. I saw some hairstyles that I wanted to do with these clips. So this is a pink one, how it looks, and then it has like a little clip on the back. Love that. And I can just like clip it. So cute. Or if I wanted to do it like in the front, that would be super cute actually. Oh my god, stop. Okay, I'm wearing this for the rest of the video because this is too cute and it goes in my outfit. I'm obsessed. Okay, these are obviously 10 out of 10 for me because anything pink in a bow, okay, right out my alley, period. Gosh, I got this cute little viral brush. I've been seeing it all over. This is so cute. I can just keep it in my purse. It's pink. It matches. I'm obsessed. I love it. Okay, 10 out of 10. Super cute. I got this diamond chain necklace. This is cute. Ooh, I love this. I'm definitely gonna use this for a picture on Instagram for sure. Look at that. Hold on. Oh yeah, this is really cute too. Wait, do I have a picture or an outfit planned for IG that I can wear this with? Possibly. You guys will have to check out my IG. I'll have my name down here so you guys can follow me at NatBoss on IG. But this is super cute too. I'm definitely gonna like do this up with a cute outfit, maybe something black. I don't know, I'm envisioning it already. So I can't wait for that. That one is definitely a 10 out of 10. Like it's good material, like it's good quality. Like I could see this maybe breaking, but like in the meantime, like this is super cute. I mean, I think I paid like $4 or $5 for this. So this is super cheap. Oh, they sent me two. Okay, cool. I'll give one of these to my sister then so she can have it. What else? Oh, this I'm super excited for. I'm definitely gonna take a picture today. This is a cherry like air freshener in my car. I'm gonna hang it. It's gonna look so cute. I cannot wait. I'm gonna open it because I'm gonna hang it up today anyways. This is so cute. Look at this. It does smell good. It's more for the aesthetic, not for the smell. Okay, we have two more items, and that is this chain. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. And of course, like, you know, your fave influencers, theirs is probably fake and so is mine, so who cares. And it's all about how you put the outfit together. It's not about having designer pieces, because sometimes these people out here, they have these designer pieces and they don't know how to style it and it looks tacky. So you know what, I'm all about buying items on a budget, so you shouldn't be ashamed of that. So let me put this on so you guys can see how it looks. Oh my god, I'm so excited about this. So it's three pieces. So this is the first piece. Obviously I just put this on, and this is the second piece, and the third piece is this little cross pendant. I'm literally obsessed. So cute. Don't like mind my gold necklace. Obviously I'm gonna take that off when I put my outfit on tonight. Temu. Okay, now I have to take my gold off. Guys, look at this from Temu. Like, it is so cute. Oops, I didn't do it all the way. Okay, all right. Look at this, you guys. Look how cute. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so nice when I wear this tonight with my outfit. Oh, I love it. I'm definitely gonna have to take a picture, go on my Instagram if you guys wanna see how I styled these two necklaces. Again, these were like less than $5 on Temu. Great buy, great buy. And last but not least, I just got these little thank you cards from my closet store. Be on the lookout for that. I wanna get my closet store started this year as well. So these are just like some little thank you cards that I'm gonna include for my customers saying thank you for supporting my small business. And yeah, these are from Temu. I think I paid like $4 or $5 for these as well. So can't beat it. Temu has all the best accessories, all the best things.
You guys, here's a closer look at the items that I received from Temu. So we have the bows with the clips, the earrings with the matching choker, the air freshener, the thank you notes, the silver cross pendant, rollers, carafes, the brushes, and the oil and head scratcher. And as you guys saw in the video, I'm wearing the cross pendant and the other chain as well. So this is just a quick overview of the things that I received.
So thank you guys for coming with me to go through this haul today. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, more videos on the way from me. So catch you guys later. Bye. I can't live without your touch. Can't go on.